Breathe in. Breathe out.
I'm a good boy.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Luis Peace for the Afternoon Adventures. How are we doing today? I am fresh, back, well, and fine, and dandy. And we are on with a drift expedition, No Man's Sky on a PSVR 2 platform. Right, let's get it. Okay, so we're on with milestones. We've done phase one already. We're on with it. So I need to specialized whilst blueprint currency cancers. What are we doing? Right, I was doing something. Okay. So, in space, summon the anomaly. Now let's do that then. Oh, look, check out that. Look at that. It was beautiful. Space anomaly's already out, is there? Don't need to call it. Let's just zoom in on it. And all systems go. Anyway, hope you're all alright. We hit 300 subscribers yesterday. Big shout out to each and every one of you guys. 300, man. Wow. Just wow. I'm a happy chap because of all you people jumping on board my channel. Makes me happy. Really, really does. Oh, that was it. Wait a minute. Mind Arc plans to planet. A little bit. Mind Arc plans acquired. At the anomaly's prime terminal, construct the Mind Arc to download additional data. And that's what I was doing. I was constructing that. So, Mind Arc. Bump, bada, bump, bump. Mind Arc. Didn't even know he had it. Didn't even know I bloody had it. Where's the Mind Arc? Is it on my multi-tool? No. This is where I get stupid, right? Gather. Hazardous protection. Okay, I got that. Now, what I need to do is this Mind Arc. Right, here we go. Right, I'll get sidetracked. Right, so I need to make a Mind Arc so I can read this thing. But where is it that it tells me? Right, I do know that I do need activated copper. It's gotta be in my thing, man. Right, it's gotta be here, right, wait a minute. There we are, look. Right, Mind Arc. So I need to go get activated copper and Atlantidium. Which is don't drop by these big sentinel things that we're gonna have to go find. So I have to go find a planet. That's got activated copper. Get some fuel while I'm here. Turn it down. There we go. Right, voilà. So I don't have anything I need. That doesn't have anything I need. Let's travel out for a bit. Can I warp if I want?
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Let's get out of this system. Alright, we'll try that. Basically, I'm looking for activated copper and some other stuff from that Sentinel's drop to get up next to carry on with the phase. Basically, we're just adventuring and exploring. There's no rush. Well, here, you've got 5 weeks to get this done. Ooh, check that out. I've never been on a water planet, I'll be honest with you. See, copper. Oh, I want copper. High Sentinel activity. She keeps exploring until we find something. You see, I've never really dared venture out and do this. I've always stayed local to where I am and just build where I am. So this is new for me, just to explore. I'm not like I'm going down to the planets as such, but might have better joy here. There's a few planets here. Activate copper, please. One of you. Copper. Copper. Come on! Copper. Copper. Activate copper! Yow! Let's go! And high sentinel activity, I might be getting 2-in-1 here. Yeah man, we found one, see what I mean? This is exploration man. Check out this system, it's got some nice planets here. You see my last one, it was just that one planet. This one's got loads going on. Ammonia. Anybody want to wash up? Ah, for those who know, no. Fungal mold. Whoa, what's... Is that clouds?
Storm clearing.
What the hell was all that? Oh, where's that one? Ah, check this out. Yo! One of the things I've got to do is climb a summit as well. I'd say that's a summit. So if I land out bottom of this, I'll be climbing this summit. And we're going to do a quick Mary Jane break there, I think. Let's get this landed. Ah! And I'm back, people! Right, let's get something done. Is it toxic? I've got no health down. Ah! Right, I'm not going to make a base computer here. We don't need to stay. Extreme toxicity. But I'm not dying because I've got
extreme night toxicity.
This going on, and ammonia is needed. Right, okay, we need some of that sodium and we need activated copper. Oh, yeah, we're climbing up this summit anyway, so we might as well go up this way. Oh, this game looks lovely. Geck relic. What? I got him. Surely I've done that summit thing. It's gotta be up the top of this.
Yes.
look how high that one is. Ah, that one over there. I tell you, that will activate copper. That's how good graphics are now. I could see that that will activate copper from right over here. Stay away from that. Get some of this. Gotta get to the top of that one, Anna. So we've got a copper mine. Activated copper. So that's that out. Right, get climbing this summit. But that's the peak of it. Over there. Ah, nice there. Dave exploring. Oh, he's loving this game. I'm doing an hour or so, get something to eat, and do a couple of hard hours. Let's get plenty of sodium, plenty. I think I didn't see it, I saw it. We've got this way because there's stuff up here anyway. I'll be here all bloody day doing this. It's SciTech Central. Put that in with the rest because it builds up. And then eventually you got like 100,000 worth of crap.
Weather
warning. Incoming storm. Computer technology just floating. Thank you. Try to see if it could if it took. Oh look, it's there! Oh I'm onto it. Nearly as high as it wants for it to be. I need another 400. Do you think that's 400 there? Ah, man, so close! I don't know if it's enough. It looks like it's gonna be enough. Oh, there's nowhere higher than here. You bastard. So close. Right. Mary Jane Beck. Right. So we're building the mind arc. So we've got activated copper. So we just need the antilone. And for that, we need to find some sentinels. Check this out. Let's have a deaky down here. See, I need them whispering eggs as well. So we can get that done. This is a conundrum normally. User identified, terminal inactive, unlocking data log for analysis. It looked like a wound on the world, crimson and ragged edges, like something that once lived but was then torn asunder. I should have stayed away. Had I sensed to the taste of air of this planet, I imagine it would have reached me some kind of alien fetter, but nothing could stall my curiosity. Was it dead? Where I touched it, the surface was moist and yielding. It seemed to become motile than crawling on a mat of slow Sylvia. Moving from me. I should have left it alone. Analyze data log. I discovered something coded deep inside the log. Dead traveler's data. Incoming storm. Something has left that will aid me on my own journey. Technology. Oh, nanites. Did you give me? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Think we're done. Right. I need them whispering eggs. I got an Atlas pass. Yes, man. I have to make it, don't I? I can open them bloody things now. These containers. Inventory. Put this on. Yeah, man. Beast. Beast. Atlas pass. I have to make it. I have to make it. No, where is it? No. Check out this, I didn't even know. I've got loads of stuff. Whoever that is. Sprint distance. Car health. You know what I mean, man? Making it hard for myself. Oh, what's that? Fire it! Oh my god! Oh, this is... Oh, wait. Come on, free for free. Yeah, man! Oh, I just beasted that up. That was 4 upgrades for that. Where's the Atlas pass? I know I needed that. I needed that for something. Wiring looms. I need some wiring looms, and that's done. 2 wiring looms, and this is up and running.
Toxic protection falling.
Yeah, cause stood here like a div, looking for my Atlas pass. Waiting for this storm to pass, and I'm gonna get some whispering eggs. Right. Look, whispering eggs, collect 16, so I need to get that done. I almost had that done. This, I'm on with it, I just gotta get the sentinel stuff, so I've got everything in hand. These 3 are easily achieved. I'm going on to phase 3. So we're going to start a battle. We're going to do some battle. Battle!
Weather updating. Storm clearing.
Oh, thank you very much. Let's get it on. Right, I need whispering eggs. Best way is just to get at them. Wow! Wow!
Extreme toxicity detected.
Yeah, so the council, I just need four more. Fuck off! Come on! Done! Let's get out of here. Yeah! Hit and run! See you later! Bye! Alright, now I need to find some sentinels. That looks tall. Two 1300 still. I'd say that's tallest point over there. Thank you. 14. What do you think now over there? Let's get this activated copper. Very therapeutic, Liz. Right, we'll go try on that peak. I'll get this while I'm here, because all is taking off. Do it. I say that, look at that there. That should do it. Okay, come on! So I can go up 28. Oh, this is frustrating. I'm just getting these rewards.
Weather warning. Incoming storm.
Right, I'm going to end this particular video here because I don't know how long I've been filming. So that is No Man's Sky, Leaves Peace for Your Two Adventures. Hope you enjoyed it. If you are, reflect it, like, share, and subscribe. I do really appreciate it. And everybody, 300 subscribers, big shout out to you all. Y'all have a good day.